Speedway. Hey, wrap around, volunteer Speedway. Hey, Dale Ball, in the table, you want to score a good run for Dale Ball, our 1999 Speedway champion. He's been struggling all year. That's his best run of the year so far. And that's what we're talking about. Ron Wiener, another good run from the back of the pack. He's qualified for the rear field all season long. Made his way up to the top five tonight. Good run for Ron, yeah. Dustin Christopher just keep plugging away. Dustin with a third place finish time in that Armstrong. Third place in C3 car. Howdy cars and gentlemen, you pop up next to you. 15 laps, make a bet for you. Your next. We'll go to Victory Lane and have Doug Gilwater talk to our winner, Mark Douglas. Your current pole leader here at Volunteer Speedway. He comes up with an award on Topless Tuesday and does the same here. Not many iron puts in his car with the top off of it up there. I think he's getting a lot of these top of the because he's almost impossible to be here. Keep a great big hand. Knoxville, Tennessee driver, Mark Douglas. We talked over there before and I told you Victory Lane. He's got to be a little bit of that. What was the problem?
Thank you.
Peter Valdez.
Thank you.
Thank you.